The KEYNOTE-522 trial is the first randomized phase 3 trial of immune therapy in early triple negative breast cancer. And early triple negative breast cancer, we tend to treat most patients with neoadjuvant, i.e. preoperative chemotherapy. And in a KEYNOTE-522 trial, patients with early stage triple negative breast cancer are randomized between chemotherapy plus pembrolizumab, the immune checkpoint inhibitor, or chemotherapy plus placebo for about 6 months before surgery. And after surgery, they continue with pembrolizumab or placebo for a total duration of 1 year. Chemotherapy regimen we chose for this trial is probably the most effective or most intensive chemotherapy regimen in this setting, because we wanted to have a very high bar to see what we can achieve with the addition of immune therapy. So patients received 12 weeks of combination therapy with platinum and paclitaxel, followed by 12 weeks of anthracyclines AC or EC treatment. The trial has two endpoints. One endpoint, the first primary endpoint is PathCR, which means the complete disappearance of all cancer at the time of surgery. The second primary endpoint is what we call event-free survival, which means the rate of disease recurrence over time. At San Antonio 2019, we presented the final results and definitive results for PathCR, showing that patients in the control arm had a PathCR rate of 51%, whereas patients who had the addition of pembrolizumab to chemotherapy achieved a PathCR rate of nearly 65%, which is a significant and meaningful difference of about 13.6% in PathCR. As we know that PathCR, higher rate of PathCR, is likely to be linked with long-term outcome, with positive long-term outcome, with a reduction in the risk of recurrences, we're very optimistic about these results.